Okay, my sister, Daya, you wanted me to make a video about relationships and being in love, about man and woman being in love and this love that always hurts, and what do you think about it? What do you think about it? I think that most of those men and women, of husbands and wives in this world, in reality they do not love each other. They are just using each other to forget their own loneliness. Because if you really love other person, then you do not expect anything from that person. You just want to give. You are just giving. You are just shining. And you don't need anybody, you don't need other person. You don't need anybody, but if you meet somebody, if you are with somebody, you shine your love and your light and your being without expecting anything in return. But in this world we are all lonely, and we're trying to forget our loneliness in 1001 things. In our activity and things that we do, and especially in relationships, we can forget our loneliness in being with other person, and especially for man to be with a woman, for woman to be with man, it works well to forget your loneliness. I'm not saying it's bad. I'm not saying that relationship of man and woman is bad. It's beautiful and divine, and I have nothing against that. It is natural and it is nice. But like I said, usually we're just using each other to forget ourselves. And in this way, we are lying to ourselves, and we are lying to that other person. And the day always comes when everything breaks, and it is painful then. Or for example, your loved one dies, and you are left alone with a broken heart, feeling extremely alone. If you are left alone, it's painful. But this pain is, like I said, it is your own. It is a part of you. It is your loneliness. It is your not knowingness of yourself. So I think that by getting to know yourself, you will not be lonely. And you will not even need a woman or a man to make you feel good and make you feel at home, to make you feel not lonely.